93 degrees beneath the shade, and the watermelons have come home.